Count On continues with families across the CSRA ringing in Christmas by celebrating with family. But for one man, he is praying for a miracle. News Channel 6's Samantha Williams joins us live with the story.
7-year-old Kaylin Gower put a request at the top of her Christmas list that Santa can't bring down the chimney. All she is asking for is a kidney donor and transplant for her grandfather.
Make a routine doctor's visit and find out you need a kidney.
Baby Jesus, please find a kidney for KK's grandfather, John Tucker. In your most precious name I pray, Lord Jesus. Amen.
Before Christmas, John Tucker's dear friend Kathy asked if she could help get the word out about his need for a kidney. So she decided to try to make his granddaughter Kaylin's wish come true through the power of social media.
I was going to prayer and I just found Miss Kathy, and Miss Kathy was asking me if I could help her with the pictures. I said, well, I'm not an expert in photography, but what is the matter?
Dr. Carlos Zayas realized he could help.
And I said, are you serious? Well, I'm one of the kidney transplant, specialists at Augusta University.
And the beginning of a Christmas miracle was born. Doctors diagnosed John Tucker nearly a year ago with kidney failure. He's now on dialysis, but he needs a miracle to live.
The dialysis just really buys you time.
Dr. Zayas says many Georgians need kidney transplants, with the average American waiting 8 years in the Southeast.
But if you receive a living donor, we can make it happen within 4 to 6 weeks.
If that happens, people can enjoy an additional 20 to 30 years of life.
That would mean added years to my life for sure. And I'd get to see my granddaughter grow up.
If you give your life, not only you'll save yours, but you'll save somebody else's life. And organ donation is one of those ways, to share the blessings you have received from the good Lord.
If you want to be a part of John Tucker's Christmas miracle, go to our website, wjbf.com. There's a link to the website where you can sign up to be a donor. Back to you, Renetta.